A war fought with artificial intelligence, science fiction, or an impending reality. Technology is improving at an alarming rate, and as technology improves, it will be used in practice in ways that were not previously possible, most notably in warfare. Elon Musk, CEO of Tesla Motors and SpaceX, warned that an artificial intelligence race is more likely to cause World War III than a 20th century style arms race, or even North Korea. Naturally, the United States has the upper hand when it comes to military force, but Russian President Vladimir Putin suggested recently that AI may be the way that Russia could rebalance the power shift created by the US outspending Russia on defense each year. Could other countries follow in Russia's footsteps? Today, Life's Biggest Questions asks, will World War III be fought with artificial intelligence? Hello and welcome back to LBQ. I'm Charlotte Dobre. Don't forget to like and subscribe and let us know in those comments below what topics you would like to see next. There are many reasons why world governments would want to employ the use of artificial intelligence in warfare. Employing the use of cyber weapons ensures avoiding the use of nuclear weapons. Yes, many countries have stockpiles of nuclear weapons, but using those nuclear weapons is dangerous and could set off a chain of events that may lead to the destruction of humanity. Another alternative? Get technology to fight your battles for you. Drones, self-driving vehicles, cybersecurity, robot soldiers. Using AI has many advantages. AIs don't have empathy like humans, so they don't hesitate. They make the decision to attack almost instantly, before a human even has a reason to. They can detect an enemy and fire so quickly, they could replace the need for man-to-man combat. AI-controlled aircraft will completely change the game. An aircraft being able to function depends on the pilot surviving. If an aircraft doesn't need a pilot, that would take away the need for training. The aircraft would be lighter and therefore faster. An aircraft wouldn't need to provide things like oxygen to a pilot who needs it at high altitudes. AI could save world governments millions and prevent the loss of millions of active soldiers. At the same time, there are over 30 countries that are developing armed drones, which are getting more and more advanced with each successive generation. Up until now, these drones have been controlled by humans, but that could very well change in the near future. We already have self-driving cars and planes, why not military weapons? All of this being said, according to many experts, there are reasons why AI weapons could be very dangerous. Which experts? Pretty much the best and brightest the world has to offer. Stephen Hawking joined Elon Musk, Apple co-founder Steve Wozniak, and 1,000 other colleagues to call for a ban on offensive autonomous weapons. They know the dangers of AI, as I'm sure you probably do too. We've seen the dangers in films and shows like The Terminator, Westworld, Black Mirror, and iRobot. It is entirely possible that artificially intelligent machines and robots could learn to not take orders from humans and instead turned against us. Imagine what would happen if every killer robot on Earth suddenly decided that they weren't going to fight our wars for us, so they decided to wipe out the human race instead. There isn't only the danger of AI robots turning against humans. In the words of Stephen Hawking, AI will bring new dangers like powerful autonomous weapons or new ways for the few to oppress the many. Not having empathy means AI robots wouldn't be able to hold back if they decide that a preemptive strike is the most probable path to victory. At this time, over 60 non-government organizations have called for a treaty that bans autonomous weapons, but many countries are still not willing to take cyber weapons off the table, and reasonably so. Cyber weapons could save countless lives and countless dollars, but killer AI robots could potentially be very dangerous. Obviously, it's difficult to imagine what a war with AI killer robots will be like. It's never happened before, but AI is becoming more and more a part of our day-to-day life without us even realizing it. Google, Facebook, Amazon, and Microsoft are all using it in their new technologies. So will World War III be fought with AI? I would say that's a yes, whether we like it or not. Russia is regarding AI development as an arms race. China and the United States are following. If these countries are developing AI weapons, other countries will be forced to follow as well. And it's safe to say that the country who is ahead of the game in the AI department will be the country who has the advantage. For now, I'm Charlotte Dobre, and you've been watching Life's Biggest Questions. If you want to go on an LBQ binge, check out our playlist, Biggest What Ifs, clickable on that screen right now. As always, make sure you turn on notifications by clicking the bell, and we'll see you in the next video.